gangster.
And here we go with our Elimination Tornado Tag Match. All four competitors are in the ring, and all four are legal. Oh, right between the eyes. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
What incredible agility! That'll cause some damage.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. And there's a counter by the gangster.
Just twisting the neck in a sickening way.
The gangster with surprising quickness.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one. Now with a chair, the ref gets absolutely flattened. Ooh.
The next time WWE comes to you on pay-per-view, it'll be at the Thanksgiving tradition, the Survivor Series. Who will be bragging next month? He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what? Oh, and that's a nasty collision with those steel steps. Shoulders down.
One, two, oh. Three. And the Prince gets eliminated.
The Nightmare has the headlock.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Ah, look at this.
Come on, what a dirty move.
The gangster's going up.
What a fierce kick. And he gets out of the ring. And will this be it? The tension. The drama. This is electric. Is there anything nastier than that move? And here's a cover. The attack on the skull continues.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Will it be?
One, two,
three.
The gangster wins.